Hi, I'm Nadia, a senior in Girl Scouts, and I'm also an intern on the National G Team, which is a girl planning board, and we're helping to plan the next big girl conference, Girl 2020. It will be in Orlando, Florida this October. Hope to see you there.
I'm from Girl Scouts of Greater Atlanta in the great state of Georgia, and today I want to talk to you about the science of happiness. Did you know that there's a science that you can use to make yourself, your friends, and your family happier? That's what the Science of Happiness badge is all about.
You don't need much for this activity, just a journal, so that you can record the results of your happiness experiment and also track what works for you along the way. Remember that the happiness activities don't take long, but this is also an experiment. So you can keep track of your results over the course of one day or a few weeks to really see and record your results. Either way, this is an experience that can really test what makes you happy. Remember that this is an experiment in which you're both the experimenter and the researcher. So if one thing doesn't work for you, you can always move on to the second method. The first activity is to stop and smell the roses. Try taking mental notes of things that you love or that make you happy. It could be a fluffy dog, a pretty sunset, or really nice tasting food. My three things for today were a nice smelling candle, chocolate chip cookies, and the beautiful weather outside. The second activity is to count three blessings. In a gratitude journal, audio recording, or video, you can write down, draw, or record three things that went well throughout the day and why you consider them blessings. My three things were getting to play volleyball with my friends, waking up and making pancakes for breakfast, and spending time reading a really great book. So count your blessings. What three things could you come up with? Did you come up with more than three? How do you feel while remembering them? Did this activity help you to identify your happiness? What about stopping to smell the roses? What were the little things throughout the day that made you happier? Can you picture them? Did this activity teach you to be a little happier? I hope you enjoyed learning about the science of happiness and that you learned a little bit more about how to identify your happiness. It's important to be able to do this during stressful times. The full requirements for the Science of Happiness badge can be purchased as a part of your Cadet It's Your World Skill Building Badge activity set at the Girl Scout shop online at girlscouts.org. Thank you so much for choosing to do the Science of Happiness activity. And if you enjoyed this video, share it with a friend. And if you're not a Girl Scout, don't worry. You can join us at girlscouts.org. Until next time.